And in conclusion, my brothers and sisters,
the time has come for this nation
to rise
up like soldiers
on the battlefield.
Yes. Bring it.
Fight the evils of state breath.
Yes.
Sister's name was Hope. 5'11", a classic Greek gluteus, or a big ghetto booty. For those of you who are new to this, skin soft and smooth like the finest of meat. This was the one, so I waved and I winked. She came over to me and said, "Chunky, I'm a fan." But believe it or not, the chunk man ran, cause
girlfriend's got stank breath. I ain't lying. Girlfriend's got stank breath. I almost started crying.
Get it together.
Girlfriend's got stank breath. I ain't lying. Girlfriend's got stank breath. I almost started crying.
2 weeks later, I was in the mall. Looking good as new money, wearing tight biker shorts, her frame sweet like honey.
She said, "Yo, Chunky."
I said, "What up, Hope?"
She said, "Give me a hug and a kiss."
I said, "Nope." As bad as she is, I just can't do her. Like I told you before, her mouth smells like a sewer. Yes.
Girlfriend's got stank breath. Girlfriend's got stank breath. I almost started crying. Girlfriend's got stank breath. I ain't lying. Girlfriend's got stank breath. I almost started crying.
Breath is blocking, baby. Knock me out. Let me help you, baby. Gerald, give it to me.
Breath.